Hi friends, this is Dr. Apoor Mehra and I'm going to talk about something that concerns all of us sometime in life. Do you know a person who never had a backache? I certainly don't. Many people in my family, around me, at my center, have backaches. Very common is trying to lift something and had a catch. But then, some people do have persistent backache. Along with age, as we grow, our tissues undergo degeneration. As our hairs gray, as our knees become weak, so is with the back. And this problem is more if you are overweight. Now, we had a gentleman who complained of a back pain going down one of the legs. We tried to treat him conservatively on medications, physiotherapy, lifestyle modification, and he did pull through for many years. But after many years, his symptoms became worse. He started having weakness, and this was not getting resolved on the conservative management. The episodes were having acute precipitation repeatedly. So I went on and discussed a surgical option with him. Now let's listen to him, his experience, and how the surgery of the back has modified and improved his life. Thank you.
मेरा नाम अजय टंडन है और मुझे पिछले 25 वर्षों से स्लिप डिस्क की समस्या थी और पिछले 5 वर्षों से तो दर्द बेसाब रह रहा था तो और 2 वर्षों से मैं डॉक्टर अपूर्व मेहरा के संपर्क में था और डॉक्टर साहब के दिशा निर्देश में मेरा ऑपरेशन मैक्स परपड़गंज हॉस्पिटल में हुआ और मुझे ये कहते हुए अपार हर्ष है कि आज मुझे सामान्यता किसी दर्द का एहसास नहीं हुआ। मेरे चलने फिरने में कोई दिक्कत नहीं है, मैं हर प्रकार से अपने सामान्य काम कर रहा हूँ। लगभग 6 महीने हो गए हैं मेरे ऑपरेशन के, यदि सब कुशल रहा तो मैं अगले महीने यमुनोत्री की यात्रा करूंगा और अगर कुशलपूर्वक मेरी यात्रा संभाल भी डॉक्टर साहब की इजाजत रही तो मैं अवश्य उसकी वीडियो भी आप सबसे साझा करूँगा।